Here's a tutorial that I have for the Bryan Adams song Summer of 69, which we can do for strumming. Your chords, D's, A's, C's, B minors, G's, and the only one, the other one which you won't be too used to will be this one. Third fret on the D, the G, and the B string. That. That is a B flat, so here it comes really on the D's. Onto A's. Onto D's. Onto A's. Onto D's. A's. D's. A's. B minors. A's. D's. G's. B minors. A's. D's. G's. B minors. 1A. Back to D's and D's. A's. D's. A's. D's. A's. B minors. A's. D's. G's. B minors. A's. D's. G's. B minors. A's. Back to D's and D's. A's. D's. A's. Here's your break. F. B flat. C's. B flat. F's. B flat. C. D's. A's. Back to D's and D's. Onto A's and A's. Back to D's, 2, 3, 4. A's. D's. A's. B minors. A's. D's. G's. B minors. A's. D's. G's. B minors. A's. Back to D's and D's. A's. These two all the way home now. D's. A's. D's. A's. Back to D's and D's. A's. D's.